Let's quickly test for 4, which will divide 3, 2, and 1, and 5, which will divide 4, 3, 2, and 1. If you test 11, it will divide 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. If you test for 81, it will divide everything below it up till 1. This is the characteristics of identifying a prime number or a composite number.
For the full video, click the links in the description or in the comment section.
Subscribe for more.